Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. This is a steel cage match. Approaching the ring, he's here to make his mark in WWE, the Monster. Here comes his opponent, a formidable fighter and future legend, the King!
The match has really slowed down.
Oh my God! He dropped it right on his head with a DDT! Wow! That fist is like a piston right to his chest!
What an amazing counter that was!
Needs his composure, and he's up!
Watch it!
Uh-oh! Hold on to your hats! The crowd has been waiting for that all night.
He's going to be singing soprano after that.
Oh, I'd be getting him an ice pack as quickly as possible for that. Can he scale the cage wall?
And Mick, we haven't seen the end of this match just yet. You'll have to stay in there a little while longer. Is he going to climb out of here or go up top for a high-risk maneuver?
And he can't escape! Man, this has got to be so frustrating!
What a toss! I don't know what these guys are doing, but somebody might make the first move, or I'm headed back to Oklahoma. He shoots him off with the Irish whip.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be good.
I love this. We can expect anything.
These two superstars are gonna use every weapon at their disposal, including the cage itself, to survive and conquer their opponent. Wow, he hit him like a sledgehammer.
This could be it. This could be it. He may make it.
Your winner.
Hit by a government mule.
That's just crazy.
And Hey, does somebody know the phone of Alan Rod? Let's get this thing going. Rod down nice and hard. Oh, nice move. He might have broke his neck with that DDT. These two superstars are going to use every weapon at their disposal. He's itself to survive and conquer their opponent. Oh, man, that'll totally destroy your equilibrium.
Next!
steel cage, here's Kenny, his tag team partner. Is he going to climb out of here or go up top?
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, the Bolster!
He did it!